Hi everyone, I am Ritika Vishnoi. I cleared CSIR NET JRF June 2020 with All India Rank 61. I also qualified DBT 2020 in Category 2. I have done my graduation from Ramdas College, University of Delhi. I have done BSc Honours Botany and currently I am doing MSc Botany from Department of Botany, University of Delhi. For my CSIR preparation, I followed Deepshika Ma'am videos and an academy. In books, I followed Pathfinder and some reference books. I didn't follow any specific timetable for my preparation because I didn't believe in timetable. I believe in task table. I just made small tasks for my day and thus completed them. And for a specific part A, part B and part C topics, I followed Deepshika Ma'am aptitude classes, and for part B and part C, Pathfinder and an academy were enough. And in the last, I just want to say that three things are most important to clear any entrance exam. These are practice of previous year questions, revision and concept clarity. These are the three fundas to clear any exam. So that's it. Thank you.